Congratulations, you've just successfully built your website using starter templates. Why not share the love by clicking on the tweet button just below this video? Now that you have a fully functional website, you can take a few additional steps to complete personalizing your site. The first step I'd recommend is updating the image and copy on all the pages to make sure they match your business and your brand. You can do both of these by editing the page with the page builder you chose in the first step. I already showed you how to add a logo and choose a color palette for your website, and if you didn't finish those steps before, you should do them now. With Astra, adding a logo is really easy. Just use the header footer builder and add a logo. You can then customize your header easily as well. You can also choose a different color palette or customize your colors from the customizer too. You can then create new pages on your website if needed. Elementor offers plenty of page templates and blocks that you can use to create a new page. You can also import any single page from any starter template and customize it. If you want more options while building your website, don't forget to check out our premium plugin, Ultimate Add-ons for Elementor. We have many other products that help you not only build beautiful websites, but also bring traffic to those websites and convert visitors to customers. Make sure to check out our Essential and Growth bundles to get discounted price compared to the individual prices. You should see links just below this video if you want to check out both of these bundles. Best of luck, and I hope you enjoy your new website.